Hey, hi, ho, and howdy, everybody. My name is Shannon O'Shook, and welcome to episode number four. Fucked it up on Cat of Treasure, but I got this one. Four. I knew it. I can count. Sometimes. One, two, seven. Anyway, we are back with Resistance Fall of Man once again. This game's entertaining when it's not kicking my ass. I mean, still entertaining. It's just irritating. I need to make that a thing. Anyway, we're here taking the path of least resistance, as we stated we were going to do before. Convoy recovery. Manchester, England. Across the Atlantic Sea. Start that shit. Glad to be here, Governor. Okay, sorry. That's inappropriate, Chan. That's just offensive on every level. That's never been a thing people say, is it? I'm curious as to why that ever started. It's either gotta be a thing, or it's so uninformed that it would never possibly ever be a thing ever. Oh, hi. Y'all just wanna die for me? That's great. You can run directly into my bullets. So you go for the kneecaps, and then you miss 90% of your shots. It's a genius strategy. Holy damn, there is a lot of you. I don't want to get shot in the face. That's right. Too damn early to be doing this. Oh no! All dead. Gone. Zip, zilch. Never mind, I only killed one of you. That was a completely waste of my waste. You know what? No, that sounds wrong. That's not what I was going for. I don't know what I was going for, but that wasn't it. Please, thank you very much. I appreciate it. Okay. You catch that in your face, neck, and chest. Bullets. That's great. Thanks for the help, guys. Y'all have two of them that you killed. I appreciate it. Nah, that's all good. My fucking god, they're everywhere. Okay, I was gonna say locust, but then I remember that's the Gears of War thing, and that, I already made that joke before, so. I'm not funny. Oh god. I know what I was trying to do there. This is like, I figured, hey, there's a hole in the building. I should be able to jump in there. Why? Because, Olympics. I am an Olympic superstar. Probably not. Look at that. Hurdles. I can make the team, but... Oh, you're all dead. You guys can't. Hard to make the team when you're dead. Alright. You, come here. Do I not have ammo for the shotgun? I want the shotgun bullets. No more bullets. I feel like I made that joke too. God damn it, I'm so unoriginal. Come here. That's not even a joke as much as just a direct reference, which isn't even funny. Oh, this is a thing. God damn it, Jimmy. Stop standing in front of my bullets. You are not, and now you're dead, I'm pretty sure. Well, I hope it was worth it. I hope every decision that you've made today is your best decision. You're still alive. Alright, you're fine. You're good. That was a great decision. Planking maneuvers, bastards. Oh. I hear more of them things again, and I don't like it. Frank! They got Frank's dead. Alright. See, this is... You need to just... Did I miss? I missed again, didn't I? I missed again. Third time's a charm! Yeah! Woohoo! Oh no. I got one. Thank you, I appreciate it. You're helping me. Just a hop and a skip and a jump away. Oh no. I'm so dying. I'm so dead. I knew it. I knew it was gonna happen. It happened. Like I knew it would. Oh no. Damn it. Mother bastards. If I could kill, like, at least more than one of them every time I use urinate, that would be great. Nope, just still one. Nope, okay. Well, I'm glad we established, or at least I'm consistent. That's what matters. That to say, I know your games. I know these games in which you're playing. It's called Resistance, Man of War. I'm playing it too. Hilarious. Comedy gold. Oh no! God damn it, Jimmy. If you stay in front of me, I cannot be held responsible for what I'm gonna do to you. Okay? You know that? I can't. I am not a responsible individual. And neither are you, because you're standing in front of people with guns. I mean, I'm doing that too, but admittedly, I'm standing in front of the people with guns that I'm trying to equally shoot in the face, not my own friends. Equally shoot in the face? I don't think that's a thing that people say, but it's something I said. You, stop. Thank you. Take some time to think. Figure out what's important to you, motherfucker. Got it. Well. Ooh. That is two grenades which are completely useless. Nope, three. Hey! One person. Alright. I'm glad. Sneaky. I am a sneaky sneak. Why would you do that? It's my friend there. Oh, and he's still alive. See? You failed in every way, shape, and form. I hope you are proud of yourself, sir. I hope it was worth it. Of course, we can never have just like 5 minutes to sip on a martini, right? It has always got to be an army of these bastards rolling up. Like, take a break for a second. Just want a nice, like, cocoa. Sit down. It's cold outside. Just this once. Maybe we don't have to be enemies. We could be friends. Never mind. I just killed you. Never mind. I gave you your options. You chose wrong. Where the fuck am I going? You, tell me, where am I going? This is not a way people go. I'm pretty sure. I know ways people go, and this is not one of them. Bullets. Let's waste them all. What a lovely day. Telephone booth, there's a phone booth, da-da-da-da-da. Because Jurassic Park somehow fits into... Alright, that's... No, we can stop now. That's unnecessary. I think you need to calm down. Jesus. Hannah, that seems totally necessary. Fuck you, birds. It's my house. You guys didn't get the message? The birds didn't tell you? This is my house. You need to get out of here. We're not having visitors. This ain't Thanksgiving. We don't have visitors over anyway, but I'm just saying. Like, if we did, you would not be fucking invited. So I'd like to point out, this is by far not the path of least resistance. I get that you were thinking you were clever by calling it that. Oh, hey, funny story. It's ironic, because we call it the path of least resistance, and you fight every enemy in the goddamn game. But, that's cruel. That's me. Why you gotta be so rude? I am a fragile man. Not as fragile as all the people I killed. They're significantly more fragile than I am, but still... I also don't like that they're giving me all this shit. That's just a recipe for, like, either boss fight or... You need... Jesus. Oh, guys, I wouldn't stand next to that if I was... I told you not to do it, and you did it anyway. You just did it. Ain't nobody ever listened to me. Oh, damn. Guys, how much do you think we can get for this for a pawn shop? You guys, I bet you we get at least, like, 20 bucks. I'm thinking at least 20. People say pay. They'd say that they'd pay. Whatever. Shut up. I've given up on this joke already. What the fuck is? What are you? Why are you? Nope. I'm out. Peace. Fuck that. Nope. See, I told you, I'm out. Peace. We're not doing this no more. Fuck that. I guess that's the Howler things.
The convoy was stranded on the west side of Manchester. The site was guarded by stalkers.
By stalkers.
So the only route in was on foot.
Maybe they're stalkers.
A radio message from Hale's squad said they were entering Manchester Cathedral.
The cathedral.
The cathedral was a field hospital during the war. It was abandoned in a hurry and still had some supplies and ammunition. Unfortunately, it was also a breeding ground for some of the lower forms of Chimera.
Great. Oh no, I love it. I'm glad this is the thing we're doing right now. Fuck. No, sir. I don't like it.
We took our first steps into the cathedral.
Oh, fuck no. Yep, you guys got it. It's all you. I'll let y'all just handle that for me. Also, I think all y'all should just picked up the bullseyes. They're significantly better for dealing with these. And you're dead. Well, you see, this is why I was telling you. You should... Holy damn. Nope. I do not approve all of this. Nope, 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 nope. Get the raid! Get the fucking raid! Well, see, you're all dead because you didn't pick up the bullseyes like I told you to. Ain't nobody ever listened to me. I am so smart. Oh no. The fuck is that? Oh, hi. How you doing? Oh, okay. You're that kind of fish. All right. All right. All right. I don't know what that is, but I want it. You gonna give it to me right now? I'm gonna rip it from your cold dead hands. Cuz I want it more than you do. Okay, I'm gonna just let y'all deal with this. Why are you dying? There's no one near you. I'ma just... chill over here, where it's safe. Like, I tell you right now, we could have all piled up into this room and just funneled them in. I've played things. You give one control corridor. You just shoot them all like this. They can't touch you then. They'd all just exploded somehow. Magic. But that's okay. I'll take it. Uh-oh. Oh. No. Oh. I can't see them because it's all so smoky. I am now sad because I just said this. Die, please. No, you need to die. You're not dying. Jesus. Nope, you're still not dying. Okay, thank you. Dear Lord. What is this?
The auger, heavy penetrating rifle fires blasts of transient radiation that will tunnel through solid matter. The blasts increase in power with each object they pass through. While the auger has a relatively small ammunition capacity, the fact that it ignores cover means every blast is potentially lethal. Pressing L2 deploys a force barrier. This alters the auger's energy blast to create a barrier that is impervious to all weapon fire except from that of the auger. Enemies will suffer injuries if they move through the barrier. I fucking love it.
Sounds like best gun in the game. Except for the BFG looking thing that I saw earlier. I want that, whatever it is. Just give it to me. Dun, 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 dun. I'm picking up shotgun shells. I got all the shotgun shells. Getting some health. Jumping over pews and other stuff. Dun, 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 dun. There's definitely badness in this other section over here, right? Like I said, badness everywhere. Nope, 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 nope. Stop it. Sit down, good sir. God damn it. Also, he does tell me what these are. The Howlers is the big poppy dog. Steelhead is the ones with the auger. Okay, obviously giant jellyfish monster. Menial is a little that's Sam ones. The leap or crawl hybrid. I love it. Let's go. Oh, y'all just brought bullseyes to an auger fight, motherfucker. It's a mistake. Oh. Oh, I forgot that that's what that did. Damn, that zooms in a ways. Hello? Hello? Dogs are freaking out in the other room. That's great. I've noticed I just sing things. Like, not more than just, like, in this one, I don't sing as much as, like, in Pokemon. Which, them, I sing constantly. But here, I just sing song words that don't make sense to put into song. I don't need you to die. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. I appreciate you. I should probably not waste all of my bullets like I did with the shotgun. But I am not a smart. Hello? Cans. Delicious. Some pork and beans. I go for some pork and beans. That sounds kind of good right now. I'm not gonna lie. It's usually not that delicious, but that actually sounds kind of good. Hedgehog grenades. That's right. We're rolling up like Sonic now. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Ooh, you see that? 10 points. Probably. I don't know. I wasn't... Scared the shit out of me. I need to get used to getting scared on camera, because, let's just say, something's coming up soon, that I intend to play. Oh no! And, I suspect there's gonna be a lot of me cowering in fear in the corner, and crying my eyes out. Oh no! Oh, that's right, Shannon. Waste the ammo that you don't have any of, because you already wasted half of it, you moron. You big dumb idiot stupid head. I'm gonna need you. Oh, look at that. Two kills with a grenade. We are moving up in the world. Oh, you need, nope. They get stronger when they shoot through stuff. It's weird, but I love it. Oddly specific. Oh no! Killed not one of you. Alright, I'm glad that happened. Is there one of you in here? You sneaky sneak! How dare you insult my intelligence in this way? Your sandbags mean nothing, good sir. Oh no. Beep. Dead immediately. Gone. Nope. Dead immediately. Gone. Just pretend that happened the first time and not the second time. It's all good. It's all good in the hood, as they say. I'm too white to say that. Hello? Oh no. Skill point acquired. Nowhere to hide. What is that? What is that? Is that a thing? Skill points. Does that mean anything, or is that just like achievements? Or fucking PlayStation has trophies, don't they? This is going to be a problem if this has achievement trophy things, because then I'm going to just devote my life to getting them, and then I'm going to cry myself to sleep when I don't. It got bad there on Xbox for a while. That's all I'm going to say. What the fuck? Nope. Sit down, good sir. There's two of you. All right. No, that seems okay. That's great. Thanks. You, come here. In the ass. You know, so shotgun, definitely save for those guys. They're great. Okay. This, still my favorite gun. At this point. Oh, I forgot about it. Oh, no! Shit. Fuck. God damn it. Why did I just lean like that? It's not like they were actually gonna get you, Shannon, you fucking weirdo. Whoop! Just a hop and a skip and a jump. I don't like how wide open this area is. I don't like it. I don't like it when I can't hide. No! Fuck! I did it again. I leaned away again. What the fuck? Oh, so you gotta either jump or crouch to get rid of them. I don't see how that really helps you all that much. But, okay. Auger rounds. Delicious. I want it on a salad. I'm actually totally up for a salad at the moment. I had a salad yesterday. It was great. Paper. The word paper just killed me. Jesus.
Our squad was ambushed by a stalker around 0400. Sergeant Amlin got around into its backside and burnt it down by concentrating fire on the power core. With most of our aircraft destroyed, it appears they're starting to use stalkers to hunt down our troops as well. We'll have to make sure every soldier knows how to use Amlin's technique.
Well, I'm glad I went back here to look at this. Because unless it's some big glowing thing on the back of a stalker, I wouldn't know to do that. Because video games. If it doesn't glow, don't shoot it. Is what? don't know what I'm doing. Fuck you. Could have jumped. Why'd I waste my bullets? I'm an idiot. Hold that for me. Thank you. I appreciate you. Nope. Nope. Now I do, though. What is this? Fallout? Oh, that looked like it hurt. I'm sorry. You want to throw them at me? I can throw them at you, too. How about that? How does it feel? I know you have been bested by such a meek, timid, and kind of shy little person thing. I'd like to point out that hit me directly in the face. Did you see the blood explosion that came out of my face? Took no damage, though, so I'll take it. What the fuck? The fuck is that? You can't immediately, like, oh, hey, here's this kind of mine, and then immediately throw another one at me without telling me what's about it. Calm down now. I don't even know that kind of grenade. Laughable. You think you're hilarious, don't you? Shotgun shit. Well, knew that was coming. That didn't help at all. I think this game's fucking lying to me. Hey, dude, do this thing that's gonna get you killed. Sure thing, Oz. And we're back down here again. Great. I am not very good at the fuck. You could at least have the common decency to let me get up out of the friggin' hole that I fell in. Savages. See, this is why we can't live in a civilized society anymore. Because people like you, you gotta roll up and just fuck with everything that I do and just be a douche. Suck a dick. Suck a dick, suck a dick, suck a motherfucking dick. Up, well, well, well. That's some, like, Spyro final boss energy ball sound effects right there. It really is, though. I dare you to go back and listen to that and tell me that that is not what that sounds like. Specifically, Enter the Dragon. Year of the Dragon. The only two Spyro games I ever played was Enter the Dragonfly and Year of the Dragon. So I constantly fuck the names up. All right, you need to stop. You don't know I'm over here. This is bullshit. Fucking dickbag. All right, let me see. You want a taste of this? Fucking destroy. Oh, buddy. Because he. Oh, I was about to. Because he had a bad day. His friend got him killed. Out of here. Oh, I saw that. Suppose you think you can hide from me? Laughable. I am the world's greatest detective. Sherlock Batman. Oh, God. Oh, no, this is a thing. Pew, pew. Sound effects brought to you by Shannon Shook. I forgot that I was supposed to crouch. Nope, that one was my B. I'll accept that one. I'll take the fall. I will take the blame. And we're back here. Damn, that looked like it hurt. All right, let's do this. You got it this time. Killed yourself. Looking like a stoop. Yes, health, thank you. Oh, great. So much for the health. How about from on low?
We can't bring air cover with a stalker in the area. You'll have to flush it out.
Aha! It's like it was set up that way.
Auger force barrier ammo full.
Okay. Oh, you hooker! Oh, I'm just mad at this point. This isn't even fun anymore. This just hurts. This hurts my feelings. You really, I'm just crying in my sleep, and it hit me again. Guys, the game is being mean to me. Aha, bitch. I am like ninja. Ha, bitch. You can, you just choose not to. Please don't make me fight whatever that stalker thing is. I'd prefer it if we just didn't do that. And fuck that, I'm not even going that way. I was that close to the end of the goddamn level.
You fucking kidding me? I killed the last enemy in the level and then died.
Get in here. Fuck.
Captain Mitchell's squad had located the convoy. Unfortunately, stalker sightings in the area made immediate recovery impossible. The stalker is one of the Chimera's most feared weapons. They move quickly and fire anti-aircraft missiles with deadly accuracy.
Nuke 'em.
The technology used in the Stalker remains one of the most intriguing and frustrating mysteries of the Chimera. Mitchell had been fighting a losing battle most of the morning, holding out until reinforcements arrived. Meanwhile, the Chimera kept coming. To everyone on the ground, it seemed the convoy was all but lost.
And then I showed up. Anyway, we're going to save that for next episode, though, because I can only take getting beaten down and getting fucked over by checkpoints so many times before I lose my goddamn mind. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, never forget to double hit the like button, comment button, subscribe button, share button. Talk, show it to people, enjoy it. Subscribe them so you can just hop in and you can be here. We'll go to this together. And we'll have a great time together. Or not. You do whatever you gotta do. But if you guys enjoyed, I enjoyed it. Anyway, I will see you guys in the next episode where we will be outgunned and probably have to fight a giant fucking robot monster. And I'm not a fan of it. I could do without in my life. You know, just that's just me personally. I think I would be perfectly happy not fighting a giant robot monster. I've fought many in my time. they're all douchebags. Now that probably seems racist to you. Like, overgeneralization, they're all douchebags, robots over. But, what the fuck am I. Hi, please, thank you. Damn it. Shh, don't shoot me. I'm going over here. Don't go over here. I'm going over here.